In 1994, comet Shoemaker-Levy 9 flew too close to Jupiter. Scientists watched the planet's immense gravity tear it apart. The remains headed straight toward Jupiter.
Many people thought that the impacts wouldn't do anything to Jupiter, that Jupiter would just sort of swallow it up without a burp. And that's not what happened at all.
21 comet fragments crashed into Jupiter's atmosphere. Each impact released more energy than all the world's nuclear arsenals combined.
Comet Shoemaker-Levy 9 was not a particularly massive comet, and it wasn't even a very dense one. It actually had the consistency of cotton candy. You could have pulled bits of it apart with your fingers. But this rather tenuous little icy creature created unimaginable destruction.
The impacts hurled plumes of debris thousands of kilometers high and scarred Jupiter's atmosphere with dark lesions. The event rocked the scientific community.
To actually see it for ourselves, to actually see the immense destructive power by an object that's really not that much bigger than a hill, was really pretty terrifying. Even though we knew the math, to see it for ourselves was amazing.
The Shoemaker-Levy 9 impact really woke astronomers up to the fact that impacts can happen now, and they can happen here.
If a comet just a few kilometers across hit our planet, the result would be catastrophic. Tidal waves would devastate the land. Debris would rain from the sky. Life as we know it would end. Yet comet impacts can also be a creative force. They could even spark the birth of life itself.